Four sports star at Seneca Vocational High School, Dick Beyer was all high in football and earned a full scholarship to Syracuse University. Dick played varsity football there from 1950 to 52, and he co-captained the Syracuse's Orange Bowl team squad in 1952. Syracuse also gave Beyer his start in wrestling. His exploits on the map and on the gridiron landed him honors as the 1953 Syracuse University Athlete of the Year. Beyer began an extraordinary career as a pro wrestler in 1954, and again was an instant hit. He was Wrestling Life magazine's Rookie of the Year in 1955. His world fame as a professional wrestler, which spanned some 40 years, took him to New Zealand, Australia, Japan, Italy, Germany, and England. In 1973, Beyer signed a six-year deal and moved his family to Japan. Ready for semi-retirement in 1984, Beyer took a position at Akron Central School, coaching football, wrestling, and swimming. Today, he still serves as a coach for the swimming team. Beyer was inducted into the Pro Wrestling Hall of Fame in May of 2003. And tonight, Dick Beyer is forever enshrined in the Greater Buffalo Sports Hall of Fame.